Hey guys, I'm Joe, this is TheoJoeTech, and today's question is, should you encrypt your phone? The answer is yes, by the way, let's just start off with that. In my opinion, encryption is not optional, you really have to do it. Pretty much all phones now support it. If you're on an iPhone, it's on by default as long as you have a PIN, and I'm pretty sure all Android phones support it as well, but I think you do have to enable it, it's not on by default. Now some people might think, well, I don't have anything important on my phone, why would I encrypt it, who cares? But if someone steals it, they do have access to a ton of information you might not be thinking about. For example, your email, your text messages, there's probably some stuff in there. If you think back, you don't really want anyone that you don't know having access to it, if anyone at all. I mean, think about this, since most people have their emails attached to their phone, if someone steals your phone and it's not encrypted, they can probably go in and somehow figure out how to remove that password if it's not encrypted, or disable it, or install a different bootloader or something like that, and then have access to everything you have on there, all your accounts and passwords if you're already logged in, and then basically reset any passwords on your accounts because pretty much everything is tied to your email account. And that's on top of any of the photos you took. If you, I don't know, take sensitive pictures or something, you might not want people having those, and they will. And if you don't encrypt both your SSD card as well as the internal storage, then someone's gonna have that. They can just pop out the SD card and put it in their own phone without even taking the phone itself. And there's really no downside to encrypting your phone. It might have a tiny, tiny effect on performance, but it's nothing you're going to notice at all. And someone might say, oh, well, if you enable encryption, then you won't be able to use your Find My iPhone or anything because they won't be able to boot the phone. I personally would rather just have the phone gone than have it maybe have a chance to come back. But in the meantime, it's in the hands of some criminal. That's never an argument I thought was valid. I mean, the information on your phone is probably worth a lot more than whatever you paid for the phone itself. So if you value your information at all, enable encryption, and if it gets stolen, then just let it go. Just, it's gone, and just be glad that they don't have all the invaluable information that's stored on there. And I'm pretty sure with iPhone's iCloud lock, even if they do wipe the phone, they still can't boot it up. So that's a really good thing to have as well. I don't really think Android has that. You can still do a factory reset or something. But still, you know, there's no reason to not encrypt it. You don't want people having your phone and being able to impersonate you and do all this stuff, because sure, you might think, oh, well, I have a password. But guess what? Passwords aren't really that secure, especially if it's only 4 characters. That's only about 10,000 possible combinations. Someone could easily go through in a couple hours and try them all, but if you have it encrypted and set to erase your phone after a certain number of attempts, then you don't have to worry about that. So that's really just my speech about why you should encrypt your phone. I think it's honestly common sense, but I wanted to try and articulate it for those people who are putting it off or haven't done it or don't realize why. There's no reason not to do it, guys, and it will save you a lot of headache in the future. Just do it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments section below. I wanna know if you have not encrypted your phone, why not, honestly? And also like this video if you encrypt your phone and you think other people should as well. If you wanna check out some other videos, those will be on the right-hand side. You can continue watching, just click it, or look in the description for the same link, like if you're on a phone. And if you want to subscribe, I make new videos 3 times a week, so I think it should be worth it. I'm looking forward to hearing from you guys either on Twitter or down in the comment section below. So thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Have a good one.